There is not going to be a war if it depends on Russia. We don't want a war, but we are not going to let others trample on our interests either. Our response will be based on the intelligence we receive from our military and other agencies. We are studying the response from the NATO and the US. The President will decide on our response to NATO and US proposals.